The great metropolis of Londinium, mighty capital of the old world, is enjoying another of its famous crystal clear days.
Curb your tongue. I cannot tolerate a man with no breeding. England swings like a pendulum, too.
It does.
And we're into it now, Master Robin.
We're needed.
Mrs. Peel. Mrs. Emma Peel.
Well, let's go.
Mrs. Emma Peel.
Who are you?
This is Batman.
I'd like to report a murder.
I had an anonymous phone call, a man. I didn't recognize the voice.
He asked you to meet him.
He said it was a matter of life and death.
It could be a trap.
You could be right.
Better let us handle this. It smells like a trap.
But he knows that we know about his hideout there.
Correct. However, knowing that, he'd think that we'd think he would not return there. Therefore, he did, and so will we.
What do you mean?
But of course, violence. And the vernacular of the underworld, ice.
Bad logic.
Let's go.
Behold, no man has ever been more fog-bound than Batman at this very moment.
I don't remember driving that. He was coming here. You must have seen him.
We've taken care of him. But I have a much better idea for Robin than that dungeon.
I'll be waiting for you.
Something's happened!
Dear me, what a pity.
Right, following up?
What a dastardly development this is. I'd rather do it myself.
I've pulled a few strings in my time, but that one
would have had explosive repercussions.
My invincible weapon, the pipe of fog.
Das ist die way the ice cube crumbles.
Nobody wants war.
Advise the others.
Great Scott!
I hope so.